Line to green. Lewis set in motion now for the running of race number 7 on the card. And they're ready. Racing. Boxcar Bella last out, showing speed out wide, was Cabarangi Sunset. Harley up on the inside of it, holds it out, and Sir Genie pushes through now. Bumping heavily there was Zipping Isabel, who went very wide. Underneath it was Pebbles Gundy. Second last was Sheer Dreams, and last Boxcar Bella down the back, and Sunset Harley on the arm, out by 4 lengths on Sir Genie, then followed by Cabarangi and Pebbles Gundy. On the corner though, Sunset Harley going like the winner, out by 4. Sir Genie and Cabarangi into the straight though. It's all Sunset Harley. Races clear, wins by 3 lengths. Sir Genie second ahead of Cabarangi, then a gap in the field of Pebbles Gundy, Zipping Isabel. Well back was Boxcar Bella and Sheer Dreams at the rear of the field.